Actually, yeah. That size of actually, yes.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. What a sight, what a sound when Anfield.
Ребята, мы мало сидели, ждали,
еще
будем.
Да.
Уже опять в пазу полез.
There's the whistle, and here we go. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
I'm going to go with Mauro Icardi. He was an absolute phenomenon at youth level.
Going for goal! And somehow it stayed out.
It's Icardi.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Allen. Brozovic does well there, alert.
Stefan de Vrij.
Asamoah. Icardi is desperately calling for it out wide.
He's been bundled over, that is a foul. What a start, free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
Has a swing at it,
and the ball's come out.
You can get that clear.
А всех лагает, ребят.
Здорово. Да, у всех. Привет, парни. Да, лагает знатно.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Mertens conjuring up some magic on the right hand side. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Perisic. Lorenzo Insigne. And now the breakaway. Looking for space out wide. De Vrij can hoist it clear.
last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Skriniar gets it away. Lorenzo Insigne puts in a cross. Clears it out of harm's way. And it's hoisted clear. The counter-attack is on here for Inter. He's picked him out. Shots on. Shapes to shoot. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's Mario. He's had a shot! A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Tries a header! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in. Hussai. Aimed long and direct. Oh, he'll have a dip! Goal! Inter! And Inter go in front. All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
That's just brilliant counter-attacking football. And as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
Inter Milan draw first blood here.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Going through. Ball through needs to be good here. Great leap! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Ashoko. Nainggolan. Brozovic. Now it's João Mário. And he's there to cut it out. A real chance to break. Ashoko. Icardi finds himself offside.
Well, if the defensive pushing up is accompanied with the right pressing, offsides are going to be commonplace.
And that's been won straight back. Ashoko tries to stroke it through. João Mário. Oh, real chance! Oh, again, the flag's up. Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
Oh, it would have been fabulous had the timing matched the pass. Pity.
Milik. He's played him through. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Asamoah. That's a promising run he's making on the right. Now it's Icardi. And it's Mario. He's gone for it! And in it goes! And with that goal comes comfort!
Inter are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Inter Milan get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Disappearing out of sight.
The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious, and all but unstoppable.
Inter Milan take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And he just whacks it away. Now Ingelan gets it back. Now Ingelan. It's now Ingelan! And he should have made it four.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about...
He'll try from distance. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Skriniar gathers from the goal kick. Stefan De Vrij. Inter Milan are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. And it's Perisic. Mertens. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
And it's got through.
And the counter is on. Looking for space out wide. It is a corner. Koulibaly knocks it away. Kusai. And that's well defended. Throw in.
Inter couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
João Mário. Now Ingelan. Well read, he sorted that out. And the first half is done. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Inter Milan are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead.
Раз, два, раз, два. Ты слышишь меня?
Да, как все слышат тебя.
Here we go again then. Goulam. They've managed to get it away. Defending was strong and firm. Brozovic. Played out to the right. Milik. Mertens. And it's Mario. It's a fabulous position. Brozovic looking to shoot. Oh, extraordinary.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
All the way back, and they start again.
Brozovic
goes looking. Here it is now, surely. He's left up to meet it. It's in. Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Well, no question now as to who is in control. Brozovic. It's Mertens. Milik. He's got away.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was. Brozovic. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept, so...
Shoots! Forward it goes.
Inter are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
And it's Asamoah. Danger averted for now. And it's been taken straight back. Insigne. Milik. Mertens. Icardi plays it out to the wing. Hussai is well to read it and intercepts. Has he found his man? Gulam. Diawara floats one over. João Mário has created one goal already. And it's Mario. Asamoah. João Mário. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Inter Milan. Haven't made a substitution yet. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
And the weighted pass. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Hussai boots it to safety. And that's been levered clear. That comes to nothing.
Perisic just had too many bodies around him. He would have done remarkably well to score from there.
Looks to clip it forward. That intervention was very necessary. And out to safety. Brozovic. João Mário. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Koulibaly knocks it away. He's made certain that won't get through. Handanovic gets it upfield.
Milik. Driving on, a real charge here. Little doubt, that is a foul.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Oh, impressive strike.
Mertens has totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
Good idea, just poorly executed. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good.
Milik! Oh, denied at the last.
And it's Icardi. Gianmario
looks to dink one in. Into Milan. Get it back again.
Surely.
Diawara.
Now it's Mertens. Perisic. Icardi. Goulam. Done very well to intervene.
Handanovic sends that a long way. Now it's Icardi. Played into space out wide.
Gianmario.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
It's a loose ball.
Engelan
with a delicate ball. Out for a throw.
Perisic, now can he finish?
In by Gianmario,
up he gets!
The final 5 minutes.
Here it comes.
Goulam gets it back.
Lorenzo Insigne.
He's through the middle.
Milik tried to play it through.
Milik encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Oh, he's in!
Perisic.
And that should be the keeper's.
Diawara.
And it's Mario.
Breaks on here.
Allen.
Oh, he's caught in or out.
Inter Milan presented with a golden opportunity here
to further improve their position of comfort. Come as you like, and they're running away with it. Oh, dispatched with certainty.
He just didn't let his nerves get to him. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
And that's that. Inter Milan, comfortable winners, a virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Inter kept such a high defensive line and squeezed the game with really good pressure on the ball, and it made the big difference. It helped them to control things to their liking, and they looked comfortable in it for me.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.
Смотрите, тут же Валера создал пароль 96. Берем Наполи.
Это тур был или Товы?
Это тур, Макс.
Ебись.
Чё?
Я играл как Товы.
Ну, играй так же.
А зачем Наполи?
Ну, потому что они играли Наполи.
Типа сейчас наоборот?
Да.
Тимур, наверное, джойстик кому-то отдал. Все передачи низом, ни одного подката. Вообще.
Не, был там вроде один подкат. Да, но не попал. Так все у нас зашли или нет? Ребята. Одного еще не хватает. Макаба нет, блядь.
Да он же написал там всем спасибо.
Кого спросил?
Ну, в этом в чате смотри.
Он душу думает, может одна игра?
Да, он. Окей, спасибо, парни.
Все. Он, наверное, не знает, что вторая игра будет.
Макс.
Это выключил. Не, выключил? Здесь.
Макс.
Да.
Что там, ты команду набрал?
Да, набрал. Одного не хватает человека.
Что, ты 10 человек набрал или 9?
Ну, сейчас 9.
Что там, Union 2? Кого и... взял?
Ну, взял. Ну, самых сильных.
Ну так кого?
Ну, эффект, Виртуоз, Сырна, Аба.
Какие Аба на поиске, блядь?
Да наши все, кого бы я там взял еще?
Ну, мало ли, там много русских, но очень много русских играет.
Слушай, я их посмотрел, он посмотрел матчи СССР, Galaxy, да всех там, пасмейкера. Кто там еще? А, Сокол. Ну, там вменяемых вообще полтора человека.
Ну, да.
Ну, а брать людей, которые будут с зажатым ускорением нарезать круги, тоже, блин, смысл.
Все, конкуренцию заставите, не?
Да, я думаю, что мы первое место возьмем.
О, молодцы. Ну, думать это не занимать.
У нас команда сыгранная уже, так что...
Подожди, там, наверное, еще первую Россию никто не собрал.
Так, я уже все. Я всех подписал. А что там первый? Там же этот капитан из Galaxy. Дмитрий,
что кто он там, блядь?
Он, да. Он
у вас как телеканалы, прям Россия 1, Россия 2, блядь.
Да, у нас СНГ, блядь, сборная.
Ты что, давайте завтра ТОВы сыграем. А, молодцы.
Давай.
Соберешь свою банду?
Конечно, соберу. Она в Дискорде все. Моя банда.
Что там, Акап? Заходим. А ты что, тоже жопу? Ты жопу отписал?
Конечно, подписал.
Блять. Та же, наверное, в первую Россию бы попал, блядь.
Да.
Жопа, спешил ты принять предложение Макса.
Я что там первая Россия? С этими, с Galaxy, блин, играть.
Да не, я не думаю, что там будет Galaxy. Там,
мы блядь, первой России отказываем.
Мак, хуяк, наверное. Вот
а кто там? Мак там этот
потом. Баталии, блядь, Химули.
Да, из этого, из пасмейкеров нападающих тут будет. Лос будет по-любому.
Ну я смотрю, там по именам Россия будет там неплохая.
Да, только.
Чет Лос вроде писал, что он вообще сборными не будет играть.
Лос на плойке сейчас засел, играет в Киберлигу. По-моему, не прошел никуда.
Кстати, удивительно.
А, там же второй еще. Второй раунд еще.
Удивительно, что середина мая, про следующий PES-20 новостей вообще просто нет. Ноль. Дуба еще можно взять в сборную.
И Тополя возьми.
Три дуба, блядь, в нападении.
Не, он играет-то неплохо, но, блин, такой конфликтный тип.
Ну, что-то в этот пес как-то слабее. В прошлом он нормально играл. Ну, хотя я мало видел его в этом году.
В прошлом ему было проще, он же любит улитки крутить там на месте, хребты крутить, а в прошлом было проще это делать. А сейчас все-таки сильно не покрутишь. команда с СССР в этом сезоне вообще какая-то бестолковая.
Тебя же Ританас щелкнул.
Раз-два, проверка микрофона, парни.
Да, Санька, на месте.
Слышу. Раз-два, меня слышно?
Направо. Парни, старт. Направо, ребята. Тимур, направо, блядь. Еще один направо. Блять, у всех эта хуйня крутится.
Какая хуйня?
Уже никакая.
Блять, только соберешься на хуйню посмотреть.
Форму смотрите. Тебе инсинь, его пойдет.
О, здорово, парни. Ебать, я вас услышал.
Здорово, парень.
Здорово. Меня слышно, да?
Да.
Здорово всем, ребят.
Привет. Бля, ну так заряжено. Наверх ты, блядь, назад. Какой вердик, или? Выносливость 93 полихона. Можешь карнет
себе поставить,
слышишь?
Верду, блядь.
С низким ударом. Мэр, это что, то дно, блядь. Зато на стрелке. Да нахуй мне это нужен.
Парни, мне кости перемывали, нет?
Нет.
Не, а то уши горят.
У нас два офсайда и все твои ока.
Да, ну воры не дали, а я потом уже не успел выбежать.
Так, понятно.
Но если посмотреть в записи, вы увидите.
Не, там так, один раз я в офсайд давал бы.
Ну вот один еще до этого кто-то дал. Я прям, вот все, ворот было, я уже думал, все, давай. А он дал Кирюхе, а Кирюх уже мне, а я уже тогда в офсайде оказался. Вот, если бы сходу, вот тогда да.
Если бы у бабушки был бы хуй, она была бы дедушкой.
Все правильно. Как скажет Георгий Тюрганцев, виноват дающий. Consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind.
Ну же, такой себе авторитет. The teams I know are pumped for
this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. Так, ребят, мы за Наполь, не забываем. Excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena. Absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Just joining us, we are already on the way. And it's hoisted clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Lingeland with a long pass. A real chance to break. Lovely bit of skill.
Napoli get it back again. We sit high. Oh, you got Napoli lost. Preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Well played, he saw that coming. Away from immediate danger.
А я что-то голос снова услышал. Это кто? Арчи или кто?
Какой голос?
Не знаю, я его не слышал никогда.
Когда?
Это тут никто внутри. Ничего не говорил, Сань.
Нет, но это было минут 3 назад, я просто не мог кнопку нажать.
Да,
на
да.
Минут 5 никто не разговаривает.
Вы не пизди, Вован, блядь, уже, блядь, ну максимум минут 3 никто не разговаривает.
Да, Арчи.
Арчи, ну просто никогда не слышал его голос. Арчи, здорово. Меня зовут Саша, я алкоголик из Москвы.
Но не сильно из Москвы ты бы не преувеличивал.
В смысле? У меня, блядь, прописка московская, ну-ка не газуйте, но.
Знаем мы вашу прописку, блядь.
Все, пизда, блядь, ты напросился, но.
Там Саня еще 26 узбеков, блин, в этой квартире прописан.
Ага, а, ну мы так и зарабатываем, конечно. И это Инсинья. Болы выходят, и чайс идет. И это было взято... Алан! Хорошо.
Улетели в Алан. Save.
Absolutely sparkling. Кулибали ищите.
Хорошо. They won't be deterred
from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now. Что-то коннект хуже, чем первый матч, или мне кажется?
А мне лучше, наоборот. Milik. Нихуя себе подрубились.
Да пошустрее надо было, Сань.
Ну я жал, но еще не дал. Кулибали goes looking. Napoli getting a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress. But it's Mertens.
Ой, хорошо. Milik.
Хорош, блядь. Да, хорош, Вовчик. Блядь, пораньше там был, давай, ладно, нормально.
Даже вот, мне и тебе.
Не-не, мне на Кирюху, вот здесь надо было.
Да не, Сань, там уже момент был, там надо было бить, да, про, уже.
Про проёмы, да, ну ладно. Думал, пройдём.
Там бы, если бы туда раньше даже давал пас, он бы не прошел там защитник крыла. Когда он уже отрывался от него, ты уже поздно отдал. Нормально, забили.
Good steal, he just read it. Kaya Hong. Brozovic plotting from out on the right hand side.
Блядь, а чё он мяч пропустил нахуй?
And he's cut it out. Now it's Kaya Hong. Да дайте кто-нибудь, ну ёб, ребята. Now it's Insignia.
Лоренцо Инсинья.
Хорош.
Все, хорош. Ладно, он топ, тихо.
Блять, я там стоял, блядь, один бежал.
Да, там раньше надо было налево, мы там вдвоем бежали.
Ну это обработка, понимаешь, кривой пас, а тут надо наверняка.
Ну, забить, значит, все правильно сделать.
Да. Хорош, ладно, хорошо, положу.
Да это Инсини положил, это не Вова.
Инсини, я глаза закрываю, Инсини бьет. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Chip through. Milik. Тимура опять джойстик отдали.
Не, ну Тимур давал, не, понятно, он Антоху давал, видишь, а он сюда, блядь, на меня смотрел. В принципе, правильно давал.
Тимур, можно не спешить смотреть центр, там, если, там, может, сюда есть ребята.
Да нет, там Антох-то выскакивал, в принципе, вот на повтор сейчас было видно, нормально. Если бы вот этот ебаный навес дошел бы, я думаю, прям опять четко было бы.
Да при таком счете не обязательно же первым темпом атаку завершать. Можно придержать.
Ну, ну согласен, согласен. Если нет, сам факт, вариант, в принципе, задумка классная была. Ну, как не то, что классная, хорошая. Но раз не дошла, значит, неправильно сделал. Но я думаю, что это чисто из игры.
Значит, Черданцев виноват, блядь.
Конечно, блядь, виноват дающий, все правильно. Хантанович sends that a long way. Inter have opted to really stretch the game now. Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
Что за пасы у Инсини, блядь?
Он все в гол вложил. No, that is pretty much the end of that. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And there's a long ball. He's got options out wide. He's left his man. Ну, а там кто-то у них это.
Хорош.
Сейчас вылезет, походу, у них тут.
Капуста летает.
Ну да, они, видишь, моргают, блядь. Главное, моргают, сами бегут в атаку. Красавцы, блядь. Лоренцо Инсинья. Out wide to the right. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defense like that. Perisic, and he has been fouled there. Бля, ну чисто же отобрал.
Где там бегаешь, Антоха?
Да, останься, конечно, на штангу, парень, быстрее.
И удар жми. Контрейма! Валера. He's done very well to get to that. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. And it's Kaya Hong. Alan. Ок, сок, зарыш, бежит сразу. Нихуя себе, бля. Под меня сразу. Not this time. Kaya Hong really had a decent
crack at that. It was a full-blooded effort. Что-то подтормаживает, блин. Defending was strong and firm. Koulibaly.
Maximovic. Allen. Kaya Horn. Milik. Into Milan. Have it back and they can go again. Little doubt, that is a foul. And he just works it away. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Stefan de Vrij. And back to base. Handanovic gets it upfield. Out for a throw. And it's Perisic. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Forward it goes. Oh, offside that time.
Yeah, a defence that likes to play a high line, and they're not disappointing.
Can he finish? They've scored! Just one in it now. The game takes on a whole new complexion. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Into Milan, get themselves back into contention.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Now it's Icardi. Diawara positions himself well and cuts it out. Brozovic. And now they can launch a counter. Now it's Mertens. Milik. Cedric Suarez tries to stroke it through. Maximovic. And we've reached half time. So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Napoli head into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. It's the start of the second half. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Keeper's got good distance on that. Nainggolan dinks one in. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. And it's Insigne. Right through the middle. He's has a swing at it.
Хорошо, да.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at. And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out. Napoli take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away. Now it's Perisic. He could be in here, and he's on his way. Well, Red, he sorted that out. And he's there to hoof it away. Not a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Diawara, Alan, Kaya Horn, Lorenzo Insigne, Peter, and the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me. And it's Alan. Good idea, just poorly executed. Breaks on here. Kondrava puts his foot on the gas. Kaya Horn. Insigne goes up and over. Alan floats one over. Cut out in the nick of time. Driving on, he could shoot here. Header! He's got away with one there. Goes long. Nicely worked. Going through. Perisic. Big chance! And he's there to make a great save.
Look, when we talk about decision making, there's a great example. Strong and decisive.
Forward it goes. And that's been won straight back. Now it's Kaya Horn. And it's Insigne. Diawara.
Mertens really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Aimed long and direct. Now it's Kondrava. Done very well to intervene. Offside, yes it is.
Yeah, Peter, they play the high line well, but it's always vulnerable to pace in behind.
Well positioned to make that interception. Crunching tackle. He's been bundled over, that is a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
Kai Hong
desperately wants to get on the end of this. Insigne
now on a hat-trick. And it's Perisic. Brozovic. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Хорош. А, ну вот, не максипорил,
doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal. I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens. He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. Up he gets! And can hoist it clear. Nainggolan. It's gone out for a throw-in. It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. And it's Kaya Hon. Allen. Lorenzo Insigne. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot.
Следующий я бью.
Oh, good interception. Brozovic has got himself a free kick. Cuts it out. Now a chance to break. Perisic. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Вторая, Тимур.
Тимур ставил. Мне кажется, он с первым жёлт получил. Да, красный.
Да.
Но Тимур допрыгался, блядь.
Has been clubbed away. What a throw in. Goulam gets it back, tries to get it forward quickly. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And he's there to cut it out.
Kai Hon tries lifting it over.
Mertens. It's Mertens! Oh, terrific save.
Pantreva looking to get on the end of this.
Whistle's gone, just offside. but it speaks of good heart and commitment to back up a strong driving run.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Napoli have a free kick.
Engelan is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Clears it out of harm's way. Koulibaly. He's come loose. Koulibaly goes looking. And it's Insigne. Milik. And he's going long. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Koulibaly. Oh, that's a waste.
Ребят, гляньте на радар.
Я Тимуру переводил, я хер знает, что он так послал.
Где-то специально кто-то там зажал паузу, блин. Делать не время.
It's been taken short. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. So, another set play. So, he's plotting something before playing it in. And he just whacks it away. Shoots! And it's hoisted clear.
Всем спасибо.
Да, спасибо. Хой Мерси, 4 мяча забил. Красавчик.
Napoli won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork and it exploited an obvious central weakness. Thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
Всем спасибо, парень.